The Maine CDC is also investigating an outbreak at ND Paper in Rumford. Dr. Shaw says investigators have identified 21 cases at the mill, and the investigation is focused on one specific part of the building. According to a spokesperson from ND Paper, one employee has died with COVID-19.